Like, loud as Andrea here.
I said what?
Louder's better, right?
Louder's better, Ryan.
There you have it.
Maybe you two should take off your clothes and fight.
Maybe.
Nancy Peavy, what do you think? Candidate Peavy from Nancy Peavy. What do you think, Ed?
Congratulations. Close up here.
This is the girl who made it all possible. We don't want to hinder her progress in any way, or the progress of art in general. Bands playing on the small.
Student activities. You got it.
She's a concerned kid.
Oh wait, put this on this side, Kevin. I don't see your nostril.
I couldn't hear anything up there.
Did that hinder your playing in any way?
What?
Did that hinder your playing in any way?
Yeah, a little. It wasn't ideal situation, but who wants ideal situations, I guess. Anyway, we heard that it sounded good, and that is important. It would have been nice to have everything mic'd. I think in a large arena situation, when we have that capability, when we have all the mics that we need, and we have the people to keep the rowdies off the stage, I think we'll be able to do better. I don't know. I really love San Antonio. I think it's a great town. I think we ought to play San Antonio more in the future. The people here are great.
We could do it.
Back in the rad days.
We might get arrested.
I got drunk at a punk rock show.
And?
Fun.
Where do you feel this band is going?
Okay, corral.
Oh, these are different than yours.
So you feel like there's conflict in the band?
No.
You don't feel that you're each needing to express yourself in different ways?
No.
Not at all.
No, like we're fine.
Right? You're moving apart from each other.
Not really. The music's working real good now. It's going real good because we play every day now.
So when are you going to play in public? For paying audience?
Whenever they want it.
They didn't pay.
It's okay. Doesn't matter. Don't do it for the money.
You're a purist.
Well, someone wants to give me money. I can't help it. I have to deal with it.
Yes, he was going to
be.
Hi, Molly.
Hi.
Okay, where else do I reach?
You made a face I've never seen you make before.
Oh, yeah?
You were sneering up there when you're going across.
Thank you very much.
Like sure.
Little horror face.
Uh-huh.
Someone made a mistake.
It's for Apple. Here you go. I had to use some out there myself.
No, that's normal face. What are you talking about? Just hanging out there.
It was so funny because I was watching you.
That's it,
I was going like this and I saw your face.
Thoughts on the show?
It was just changed my life. It's wonderful. Never seen anything like that before. When it just fell out in front of everybody, I just was amazed. It was amazing.
I was just quivered.
It makes my upper lip sweat.
Thank you.
about.
Culmination of the ultimation.
Rebellion right now has been reduced in the eyes majority. Rebellion is seen as something you go through. They tolerate rebellion at its universities, not for any possible change suggested, but merely because it's a fertile ground for, you know, for creative endeavors, because young people are allowed to be rebellious. And I see that rebellion as such, when you use that word, becomes trivialized. And rebellion...
Institutionalized.
Yeah, becomes institutionalized. It becomes like Babbitt's rebellion.
So man's institutionalization of rebellion, in effect, could be maybe a security system for himself.
It's a safety valve. It's a real safety valve. I think it'd be better, before we smash the military to have a real revolution, we should start smashing the TV stations and the makers of billboard advertisements. The alternative movements come to the mainstream culture on their grounds. It's making alternative movements become the tolerated but ineffectual opinions of a few pseudo-intellectuals on the fringe, instead of a real movement of people who are capable of affecting real change. You cannot have cannot have change through the traditional structures. The traditional structures exist because they reinforce the status quo. New structures are necessary to cause change.
Yeah, well, definitely new structures. It's like these structures are old and they're falling apart, they're obsolete, they're breaking down. It's just that it hasn't been economically profiting to rebuild them, because the economic profit from these old structures are going to the people who don't want to rebuild. I mean, because why should they want to rebuild when they're just doing fine, you know? Plus, you know, they have nice parties for their families and their kids, and they're real generous, and they give their daughters Mercedes-Benz and stuff, you know, so they're really not. They're just got in this habit of this high-dollar living, and what was the point? Oh, anyway. I had to do something with, what were we talking about?
Have you seen that part of your head before?
If you don't eat, if you have
have to pee, pee in this. We're going to use it. Is that okay? If you have to pee,
right
pee in this.
Why?
Because we're going to use the pee. We need the pee.
Oh. Is it the right width?
What?
In that.
There?
Don't worry about it,
Mom. What are you going to use it for?
Yeah.
I could pee in it.
Oh, well, tell me about it sometime.
I could pee in something else and pour it in, but I have a feeling this is going to be used for something. It's not a very kind thing to do.
So tell me about the show tonight. I'm going to have to miss it. I have to work tonight. What am I going to miss?
Well, you're going to miss about five bands. Color, Wildebeest, and Ed Hall, and Garde Lou.
Texas Instruments.
Texas Instruments.
And what is Ed Hall going to unleash on Austin tonight?
We're going to unleash some of our new structured things. About six songs, maybe some improvisation at the end. That's all we've all got ready.
You guys pretty psyched? Pumped up?
Yeah, I'm pretty pumped up. I didn't have time to change my strings, but that's okay. I think they'll be okay. I was just checking them just now.
Alright.
I gotta come up with some kind of costume though.
Yeah. Okay, well, good luck. Best of luck to you.
Thanks.
I hate to miss it, but.
That's okay.
There's a hardcore girl for me. I'm gonna be wearing a jock.
Cup?
A jog. A strap, not a cup. I wanted a cup, but a little bit.
Hey, put your head underneath that light bulb.
I wanted a cup, but Bert didn't have any. Fit?
Those are hot pants, Gary.
How about this, Andy? This is pretty tacky. This has got bat wings on it.
That looks more like the Andy look.
Because it's got this pink trim and
good look good with the pants.
I know, but what about the clothes? I need to do something with the clothes. Is this, you don't want me to wear this, right?
Not really. I mean, I have a pair of pants like that.
We're not promoting the ASA up here. We'll bet the whole party's
there. I know, but I shouldn't wear this.
What?
This t-shirt?
Excuse me.
It's okay. No?
No, you ought to get something that's more...
More
not
a nondescript.
Yeah.
Not Andy.
Not,
yeah,
because
Andy
and combating something or
that. Well, I think I'm gonna be the disciplinary.
AT&T.
Mary, do you want to cut a hole?
Working for you.
All right. Good.
I cut my hand last night and I was coloring the magazine, certain parts of it, with blood.
Oh. You can autograph my hair.
I read
anymore.
Here's your...
Yeah.
But
it's
into it.
She
Look at that.
Well, that's real good right there. Just
beads.
The hat.
Well, that's
going to
feel good, girl,
with
that.
Yeah.
Man, that ain't funny. That's downright red. What?
Do you might have any dark shoes?
What?
What's up?
No,
beer. Oh, the beer.
Man, I think you have to get some beer, Andy.
Huh?
Do you have any beer?
What? I want to do all the ones that... They got a bunch of them here, and some of them are real new t-shirts, so I'm just going to make the ones that are new t-shirts. Since they're all in there.
Good thing Oscar has no self-image.
Yeah.
Couldn't know how to use a mirror.
I'm through. Okay, Carl. This friend of mine, Greg, remember him?
Yeah.
Drummer? It's the guy moved out of his place. He's got a great house. And it's 350, two bedrooms. It's a great place.
Wow.
And I thought it's also been good for you because there's a little room on the side. Like a painting room, like a little studio. So, and his roommate moved out. He doesn't have a roommate.
Wow. Oh, no!
Man, this shit's poisonous.
It
is?
Fuck yeah.
Kevin!
What? Highly toxic.
Poisonous!
Dye's poisonous, man.
Huh?
The dye's poisonous.
Really?
Fuck yeah.
I guess you wouldn't have learned that unless you did that, though. So now you learned something.
So kill the cat.
Kill Oscar. He'd be like that for a long time.
Was
it your turn?
Tons of juice.
50% lower fat.
What is this? Oh, that's like a
good turkey burger.
Okay. I love Kiss.
I love Kiss.
Wait. Malfunction.
Okay.
Thank you.
hear you do some.
I was having a hard time playing my strap well like this.
Are there words to that?
Yeah.
Sing the regular old. Do you have a copy of the song?
Well, yeah, you can just say manic depression. Manic depression is capturing my soul.
Do we have one?
Have a recording on it.
I know what I want, but I just don't know.
Hey guys,
go about getting it.
Brit, man, you're always on top of things.
I'm ready.
We'll be right back.
and then a stop.
Okay. A long one, then a stop, and then
a chart. Oh, third one. So we already did two.
I've fucked up a few times when I need a break. Okay, after the second.
Yeah, that's good.
After the second. On this locker has been used and thoroughly copyrighted. It's okay, you don't have to pay very close attention. It's only art.
Okay, wash it.
Walking down the street.
What did I mean?
420 blackbirds baked in a pie.
When the pie was open, the
birds began to sing. Oh, wasn't that a dirty trick to play before the king? Hey!
Brisket!
These guys! These guys!
Talent.
I have big feet.
You don't have the right kind of tennis shoes.
Thank you.
Actually, I used to have a phone tapped.
Really?
I lived in this hall called Barrington Hall. The SDS used to be there during the apartheid protest. We had this guy who had a bug detector.
Little prisoners everywhere. You good look at him now, because in 6 months he's going to have red hair.
Who?
Who?
He's up. Go get see this girl. She's great. I know who she is now.
Put it up.
Somebody was talking to me about her yesterday. I was going, is that the girl that I ran into on the bicycle?
That's the girl.
6th Street, no less. 6th Street. Me and my friend Craig were stumbling down the alleyway.
Oh, yeah. We've heard about her. Look like Jeffy.
Acoustic, looks like Jeffy lesbian right there. Folk rock. It's the way of the future. You haven't already sold all the good stuff?
I sold most of the good stuff.
Oh, okay.
So you're
just going to start at number one and go down the list.
Yeah, well, we have a lot. We're working on a group, converging on a group of them, but working on getting them out one at a time and working on them for a long time. And then, you know, and we also started learning things off the tapes again, which was a major step in just figuring out what we were doing. And it was a major step for Larry, because he was learning all these things that he's done that he's forgotten, you know, already. So we can structure songs. It's a real good structuring factor.
Are you all gonna just play as long as it feels right, and then, like, have someone go like this or something?
What?
Wrap it up.
Oh,
take it home.
Yeah, we'll play for a long time. We'll try to play for a long time, and we probably won't have that. No, the show's not going to depend on improvisation. We're going to try to get a whole bunch of song, but we're going to have a lot of performances in it and theater-like things. Uh-huh. You know, because, you know.
Where's the paperwork? Do you see it?
The stuff?
Yeah. Go ahead and stick it in the... excellent.
Okay.
So what are we doing on what?
Third time we come out of the second slow part, we're going da 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 da.
Thank you.
Do you mean singles all the way through? Like not have a double at the beginning?
No, have a double.
I have a regular double. I have no idea.
What I'm saying.
Okay. Do you?
No. I don't know what you're talking about. Here's the way I've got.
We've been playing this song for a long time. I don't know why you want to change it.
No, I'm just saying shorten it. I'm not.
We did shorten it.
I know.
I'm wondering if it would sound like it was shortened even more that one part.
Which part do you want shorter?
Okay, there's a.
Here No, Larry, don't kick him.
Come on, man. Come on, buddy. Still got several hours to go here. Need some coffee? Come on. Do it for me. Do it for America. Do it for mom.
Mom.
Mom. Come on. Come on, Andy. Come on. Come on, dude. Drink some coffee. Splash some water on your face. Come on. Mr. I want an album. Come on! Sit right here! Sit! Come on! What's going on, dude?
Wait a minute, I gotta get to focus.
How do you focus?
I had to put it on infinity. This is Ed Hall.
Oscar and Zoc get along,
baby. Oh yeah, Oscar sleeps in my room with Zoc.
It's incredible. Let's spray water at the camera and see what happens.
Let's get up close and analyze the shit with the smell detector. No, it's like this.
Whoa! You see it?
Man, don't be messing with the camera, man. Wait a minute, focus.
What do you got there? What is that? What do you got there? What is that? What is that?
Having a party. Having a...
Woo!
Watch out up there!
Uh-oh! Try to knock the apple off his head. Could have gone right into my heart. No, it won't. Man, that was dangerous.
Cruelty to animals.
Animals love cruelty to animals.
Oh, get that. Fresh blood on Jed's arm. Stop it.
Oh, it's paralyzing.
One day when you have kids, you'll understand.
Hold him upside down. Does he land on his feet? Or is he...
I've never done it before.
Never?
Let's try it off the roof.
Has anybody got a like an automatic? What?
Does anybody have an arrow I can borrow?
It's in the middle right now. It's for a head shoulder shot.
Oh, weird, man. This is so primitive.
Yet so
very
advanced.
Primitive.
Yet what?
Yet
so advanced.
Yet
price range.
Damn it. This is supposed to be a lady movie. Yet.
I'll be the guy in the foreground looking into the camera, and they'll talk in the background. Put me in the left-hand, bottom left-hand side of the screen.
bottom left hand is this side.
Oh, I mean right then.
At this point, and focus is all the way up. All right. Oh, it is up.
So this is very close range?
Yeah. Like close.